The Navy Wives Association. The Navy Wives Association has come into existence for the 43 years at the initiation of Khun Ying Sukhon Chaloyu, wife of the Commander-in-Chief of the Royal Thai Navy at that time. Its objective is to contribute to the development of public activities and community services, especially the improvement of the livelihood of the families of low-ranking naval personnel. The Navy Wives Association was founded in 1975 with its first office located at the Navy Club Building, Tha Chang, Wang Lang, Bangkok. The association had been operational until the 18 May 1976, with the increasing number of its memberships, before it was registered under the new name of Samakom Pariya Thahan Rua, or Thai Navy Wives Association, with its initials of TNWA. The emblem of the association was officially designated for adoption with the uniform of its executive committee members and general members. The 18th May of every year is observed as its founding day of the Navy Wives Association. Currently, Mrs. Kesala Prathum Suwan, wife of the Commander-in-Chief of Royal Thai Navy, sits as the 23rd President of the Navy Wives Association, together with the following five Vice Presidents. The first Vice President, Commander Ubonwan Rutdit, WRTN. The second Vice President, Mrs. Patrawan Watthanamongkol. The third Vice President, Mrs. Nantapon Damrongpong. The fourth Vice President, Mrs. Oraprapan Tanasen. And the fifth Vice President, Mrs. Salita Satyanukul. The committee is divided into eight groups. 1. Knowledge dissemination. The Knowledge Dissemination Group is under the responsibility of Captain Ngamphit Krathet, WRTN. She is responsible for screening and imparting bodies of knowledge, which is of great benefit to members of the Navy Wives Association. 2. Treasury. The Treasury Group is under the responsibility of Rear Admiral Marini Imwithiya, WRTN. She is responsible for financial matters of the Navy Wives Association, including managing all transactions of its bank accounts, expenditure, income, and any documents concerning money and assets of the association. 3. Fundraising. The fundraising is under the responsibility of Captain Pavita Glomkao, WRTN. She is responsible for fundraising activities, making sure that all funds are properly raised and used according to the objective of each activity. 4. Public relations. The public relations is under the responsibility of Mrs. Chulalai D. Ubon. She is responsible for all public relations of the Navy Wives Association, for its good image so that it may gain support from the public and its members for any of its activities. This group acts as a medium of strengthening the good tide of relations between the association and its members, and also takes care of visitors or VIP groups visiting the association. This group is also responsible for finding venues for the association to organize its activities. 5. Activities. The activities group is under the responsibility of Mrs. Pornthip Tosombat, She is responsible for organizing projects and activities as well as entertainment and recreation for the benefits of all members. 6. Social welfare. The social welfare is under the responsibility of Mrs. Sirirat Ninsamai. She is responsible for managing, supporting, and improving welfare, as well as providing health education to members and their families. 7. Registration. The registration group is under the responsibility of Colonel Kalyakorn Nagvijit. She is responsible for managing the registration of all members of the Navy Wives Association, including the application, the collection, and the record of all members. And 8. Regional coordination. The regional coordination group is under the responsibility of Mrs. Sininath Wongsaroth. She is responsible for effective coordination between the association and any different groups and organizations for any activities and projects conducted at the regional level, including facilitating any activities undertaken in the region by the Navy Wives Association. The Navy Wives Association has operated for over 43 years since its founding in 1976. Through the strength of its unity and determination, the number of its members has kept increased every year along with its activities, which are beneficial to the public and the nation as a whole. Again, this is not possible without the strong commitments of executive committee members of the Navy Wives Association from the past until the present. Thanks to our predecessors for their sacrifices and devotion to help those in need throughout these years.